It was in the 1980s when microbrewing really started to take off in Oregon. In fact, the game changer came in 1985 when a group of like-minded microbrewers got a change in the law. Up until that point, it was illegal to brew on the premises and sell it. Microbrewing was born.